Nostradamus, friends. Today we have Marie Grace and her new dress that I made for her. I think it turned out really, really good. I'll show a picture of the pattern that I used. I got it off of Etsy a while ago. The material is, well, I've had it forever, and it has really cute little rose, pink, dusty rose roses on it. And the laces and the ribbon, everything I had, and I was just able to get it all together to make the dress. I'll show you some close-up pictures of the dress. I got her probably a couple of months ago, around my birthday, and she was in pretty good shape. I think I had to replace her body because I think she was missing a foot or something like that. She now has new to her body, the hand of this doll, the fingers are kind of messed up, but in the picture you can't really tell. And her head, hair, I'll probably have to give her a new wig because it seems to be falling out when I brush it. But other than that, she's a beautiful doll, and I like the dolls to be unique, and she has really unique eyes. I think that particular color was only done for her, but again, I will show you back of the dress. I don't know if I did the seam allowances too large, but I had to use Velcro on the back of it, and the way I had to do it was like offset it so the sides would meet and the Velcro would just be behind it, which I'll show in a picture. And the skirt turned out terrific. It was rather easy. I thought it was going to be difficult, but it turned out to be a rather easy pattern to do. But I think this is the ninth day. So this is Marie Grace, and she's ready for Dollmas. Hope y'all are having a great day, great season, and I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.